like to welcome you to the 5th annual Haifa Night and introduce our international choir.
I fly in USA, the freedom, the country of freedom.
So how thick did they tell you the ice was?
They said 12 to 18 inches.
Hello. We're having a fine, warm, breezy time here in Madison. I say warm and breezy because it's warmer than usual and breezier than usual. Of course, check with us tomorrow when they're forecasting rain.
Shift things a little bit, and if it looks like it's going to work better with your whatever your wind conditions or your flying area, then do so. Always remember where it was set.
Yeah.
Whether you mark it or whatever. That's how I learned.
Thank you. wineskins.
Wasn't too bad. Not too cold. Got a little cool at the end, but overall, nice day.
Better than last year. I never got to get in warm a single time all day, and everything flew all day this year.
Well, I'll have my final thoughts on the day after I finish stuffing the penguin, the bear, and three geckos in their bags.
All right.
My final thought of the day will be, boy, does this bourbon taste good.
For convenience.